have to have decisions made on a more quick basis. To do that, basically tell people they have deadlines and they have goals to achieve by those deadlines, and that businesses are meant to be run to serve customers, but also to make profits, to make profits.
Congress does not give us enough money. We don't have enough people to support all the projects that need to get done. I don't have any control over the money. I can't create positions with the company either. It's not my job. I can't do it.
Well, whose job is it?